the day that I kind of sort of dreaded has finally arrived. I have been nominated to do the 25 days of 25 push-ups by Natalie. Thanks, Natalie. I love all your posts, but I was kind of dreading this one because I don't ever go to the gym. Jim and I are not friends. We have a date maybe once or twice a year, and that's about it. To be honest, I don't even know if I know how to do a proper push-up, so I guess if I'm not doing this right, please let me know, and if you get a chuckle out of it, then maybe it served its purpose. So this challenge is for raising awareness of mental health and suicide prevention. Yeah, here goes nothing. I actually forgot what my count was, so I think I was at 15. But I could be wrong. Continue. Well, that was tiring. AF. Hopefully tomorrow will get better, and then by the end of the 25 days, I'm gonna be swole. So, a little small note for you guys out there who are watching this and are going through a really rough time mentally. I challenge you to reach out to people around you. The thing is, sometimes the thing that drives us the craziest is thinking that we are abnormal for thinking these negative thoughts. And I'd like to remind you that there's a high chance that whatever you're thinking is completely normal, and everybody goes through that. So, reach out, talk to someone over coffee or something. Coffee's great. Coffee is wonderful. Life is wonderful. So, don't give up, and don't run away. On that note, I'd like to challenge my friends to also do this with me. And I know you guys. I know the ones who are going to be dreading this challenge, and I'm going to definitely pick you, so watch out. But today, I'm going to nominate the very sweet and the very wonderful John Clapper, because he said he would do this with me, and I'm going to hold you to it. So show me what you got, Jose.